recently, I was away from my email for 2.5 weeks. When I left my email, I had 113 unopened emails. When I came back, I had 6,784 emails from people asking me questions about how to fix their lives. Listen, never ask anybody. Your real self knows the truth. No matter what mask or what face you wear in the world, your real self knows the truth. You don't know when you do know, because you're convincing yourself that you can't be trusted. Trust what you know. You knew when you met Boo Boo. You know he was crazy as hell! You saw the crazy right around the edge. And you said, but he cute. Don't excuse crazy. You just should have crossed the street. I told you that 23 years ago. When you see crazy coming, cross the street.
The problem is you.
The feeling of not being able to breathe, of not wanting to eat, of not wanting to get out of bed every day. And I also remember the day that I heard as clear as day, Iyanla, why would you give all of yourself to someone else and leave nothing for yourself?
Your mama did it and your daddy did it, don't mean you have to keep doing it.
You don't have to struggle. You don't have to be sad and sorry. You don't have to take care of everybody just because you've always done it. Be willing to do a new thing in a new way. And sometimes you're gonna have to piss people off in the process.
Listen.
Don't settle for it if it's married. Let me take a walk. If you want it easy, don't make it hard. And if you want it, then you gotta work with it if it's not.
For a minute, sit down, shut up, and listen. Go to the places that scare you. Go to the places where you hurt and understand what the hurt is and where it came from and what you need to do to anesthetize it.
I don't know, only God knows where the story ends for me, but I know where the story begins.
Expect something or someone outside of ourselves to make us happy. Remember, the only relationship that you can ever have is a reflection of the one you're having with yourself. So if you want somebody really good and wonderful in your life, start with you. Build that relationship. And let's see what happens.
I am ready.